Thank you. they approach Joe Center, they will roll the aircraft to 830 and reduce the power to idle. Ladies and gentlemen, from the left, the inverted. Characteristics of the F-18 Super Hornet. Sometimes the aircraft with the ability to fly slowly will have the advantage in air-to-air combat, as the potential adversary may be forced to fly out in front of the fighter. No other aircraft in the world would attempt to maneuver at this slow speed and nose attitude. However, the F-18F Super Hornet remains completely controllable with two digital flight control computers aiding rock in keeping this 40,000-pound plane flying at less than 90 miles per hour. Just past Show Center, Sitka will call for afterburners, and you will see the Super Hornet perform a split S, demonstrating the aircraft's ability to quickly accelerate and dominate the sky. Ladies and gentlemen, on the right, the High Alpha Pass.